Have you ever wanted to build your own PC, but you've never known how to? Like, you've never known which parts to use, how to do it, or anything like that? Well, guys, now you actually can, and it's all thanks to Epic Games partnering with a game called PC Building Simulator, where in this collaboration, they're going to be giving this game away for completely free on the Epic Games Store. As you can see, guys, in the background, the trailer looks pretty interesting, and it's something I myself can't wait to try, again, for completely free. But if you actually go over to the Epic Games store or launcher right now and click on the store, guys, you'll see right here that it is indeed coming to the Epic Games launcher, and it will be completely free on October the 7th all the way till October the 14th, so one whole week, and it's literally a week from now. If I go on my calendar right here, you can see we're on the 30th, and it goes live on October the 7th. So in literally 1 week, guys, you will have one whole week to claim this game for free, and all you have to do is click on it, and then at the right here, it should say like add to basket. For now, I'm going to click add to wishlist as I want to be notified when it does go live, as I might forget. But yeah, guys, as you can see, this is a game right here. It looks so interesting. Like, if any of you out there have not built your own PC, I myself have, like, pot to pot. It was a struggle, I'm not going to lie, initially. But if I did it again, I reckon I could do it with ease. But if I had this sort of, like, free game to assist me beforehand or sort of get me familiar with all the parts, like, I would have loved that so much. And oh my god, they even go into detail with like the tuners and all that stuff, like monitoring attempts. That is insane. I did not know that was a thing. I literally thought it was just like you placing parts together. But yeah, guys, this could be very educational and fun for a lot of you out there. Like I mentioned, it's going to be completely free in 1 week's time. But if we go through the pictures, you can see each component, like, I'm guessing you just sort of like stick them together and sort of like clip on. Sort of like real life, but in a digital world. But yeah, like, look, you can even do like water cooling systems from the look of it. And those do look really, really complicated, like in the physical world, not the digital one. But yeah, guys, as you can see, it's gonna be free. I believe this game costs around, is it £15 on Steam? Yep, it is. I've got it up open right here. Yep, £15. But yeah, if we take another look at it, man, it looks awesome. It's got DLC too, apparently. NZXT, wow, that's a very popular PC brand. ROG, ASOS, what? We've got overclocked. No idea what that means. Oh, that'll be like overclocking the PCs, I'm guessing. Wow, that is so interesting. But yeah, guys, what do you think of this game? This is going to be completely for free, and I'm excited for it. It's just a little game where you can like learn how to build a PC so that you're like not as intimidated to do it yourself, I guess. And like, look at these setups, man. What the heck? Imagine having that set up with that mouse pad. Like, it's absolutely tiny. But yeah, guys, in the comments below, let me know if you've played it before. Is this game any good? Apparently, you can learn how to diagnose, fix, and build PCs, and I'm pretty excited about that. And yeah, I just thought I'd do a quick video just to let all of you guys know that the PC Building Simulator will be going live for completely free on the Epic Games launcher in 1 week's time from this video going live. So if this video did help you out in any way, then feel free to help me out back by dropping a like on the video, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Thanks for watching. Peace.